I can just kill you, but that is not what I want. What I want is for you to work with me. That's all I ever want.
I've killed before, but that's not my gravest sin. I locked my congregation out of my church when this all just started. I listened to them die. As I cowered. I failed them. I failed God. And every day, I work to lessen that failure. To be of service. And purpose. Now I offer you the assurance of a pardon, penance, and absolution. I will go with you. I will show you that working together as equals is the only true way to grace, to a future. I will do this if you confess.
Jesus, Gabe, what you did, that is some horrible, cowardly, spineless shit. But I guess that's what a confession's supposed to be, right? My first wife was a real wife. My only real wife. Till death did us part. It was before this. I lied to her. I screwed around on her. She was sick. And when she went, it was during this. I couldn't put her down. That is how I was weak. That is what I will confess. Because, yeah, maybe we do bite the big one here.
You're forgiven.
Thanks. You can keep your gun.